Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Aquarism Gaming with more of the Halloween special of Outlast. Okay, we are still heavily drunk, and we are playing a game, so viewer discretion is advised. Please drink responsibly. Let's continue. I think I'm being dragged.
This again. Wait. Yeah, you run. Good.
Oh. I don't think we are.
Well, positive. This room's a little cleaner than the last few.
I don't think I'll find batteries in here.
Just
but
an average cafeteria, I think. Nothing out of the ordinary.
I'm sorry, I didn't know I was supposed to try that door.
Why did that door make you load? I don't like that.
I just wanted to try all my options. Did you hear the music die when I turned the turn?
No!
Aw, he wasn't heading to me. Yep. Performance anxiety's a thing. Let's right. Push. Okay, I got... I'm pretty
conditioned. So it's for Father Martini.
Oh no.
That might be not really hurt much.
Yeah. Maybe it's time for a night jog. Just leave.
I need the key.
Where's the key in your car? Just leave. Satan, is that you?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know.
Did
you see that?
Oh, God. What the hell?
There's like something floating. All right. It doesn't say we need to do anything but find him. Say I needed some kind of key.
Might just be a barrier you can't cross.
I don't know what I'm doing. This corridor needs a key. Yes, I fully understand that, but where? Where I was. Okay. Maybe there's like somebody's body or something.
It's gotta be something. It's probably something obvious that we're missing.
Yeah, it's probably cracking our faces.
Could it be on a body?
maybe.
I'm down to my last battery.
Come on, man. You're scary.
But I didn't. Okay. I don't know where to go. I keep thinking like, oh, okay, window. Get a key. I have to find the doctor guy.
Yeah, I think you got something out of that area. Or get into that. You gotta get into that building somehow.
Alright.
Key.
Oh my god.
Again with this.
Is that? Leaves or somebody wobbling in front of me?
Leaves. Oh god.
That looks like leaves.
Oh.
Okay.
No. That's a shadow demon.
What?
I swear, somebody's wobbling.
Stop a shadow demon?
Yes. That's how it works in the movies.
You have a point.
Oh, come on.
I can't believe that's twice now.
Yep.
I like how randomly we were dealing with experiments and now we just got a full-blown ghost. Doing ghost stuff.
Well, like the ghost hunter's only... Oh, I'm just about to go over that.
Hoping for some more batteries. Oh. Fuck off. Okay. We're gonna... I can't do that.
Okay.
Fuck off!
Shit. Okay, so I can just climb onto that stuff, maybe. Let's ask our friend here if he knows the way out. Okay. Thanks, sir.
My battery's about dead.
Okay, you do climb the balance. Try going from the front. There we go.
I can't see anything.
This freaking blows.
What am I doing here then?
There's probably some obvious item. It's right there, but we should skip it again.
We definitely skip it out here for Billy City.
What?
No, thank you.
No, I'm gonna see 7-0 or whatever. Oh.
Thanks for the battery.
You
friend.
You know what he's doing, right?
Let the man ponder.
He's not pondering. He's pulling the leaf blower, if you know what I mean.
Leave the man alone. Man, he has some privacy.
Okay. Either I waste my bat. Okay. Okay. See, we got this and this.
Oh, maybe you're right.
I like how we were just sitting down and being normal when we couldn't get in here. But now that we're in here, it's like...
Hey, man. Right there. Ooh. Another battery.
Alright, any ideas?
Oh, no.
Any ideas on where we're supposed to go?
Probably missed something very obvious. Usually what
happens. Well, no, we just haven't found a door.
Well, the puzzle led you to this weird ass place, for a reason.
Yeah, I thought maybe I could open the door.
Okay, so it's not obvious. Okay. Let's see if some privacy.
Yeah, I don't see anything else. And this is a new area, so unless
stairs.
I can see his ghost.
Oh, that's cool. That's not.
And here's where I came from.
Huh.
Nothing over here.
Turn to your left. Is that a door?
This is a door, but it's boarded up.
Middle of the side. Okay. So that might be a door. I was wrong.
None of the windows look to be like broken for me to go in. Oh wow.
Yes you can. Oh.
What was that what I was supposed to do?
You and her father Martini.
Take you guys back.
Oh great.
What am I supposed to be doing? Oh my goodness, still?
How is a priest this hard to find?
I don't have any batteries again. This was always here. Where do I go from here?
Can't see. Maybe that way? Okay, where the barbed wire fence you go?
Well, we really need to find some batteries.
Oh,
yeah. Oh! I am hurt. You guys have any idea where I am?
I'll go back where you were. I think I climbed the thing again.
No, okay, here it comes.
I'll wake you up. Okay, bye. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Let's take a magic rock. Moose poopy. Getting stuck on things. What? Why?
He's evolving.
Alright, I just need to get there.
Did you shut the door?
Yes.
Just hanging out at the chain door. You know where to go.
Why did they kill the doctor so quick, but we're still dealing with Piggy Guy?
He's the alpha male, obviously. He's a nerd with all his science. Maybe it's science being a dumpy like that. Oh no! Oh no 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 no!
He was in another castle!
No,
he was in another castle! Okay, we're going to end this episode here. If you like this video, like it on there, subscribe, tell your friends, and then join the Legion. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.